There is not a bit of evidence in the Bible that anyone ever sold their soul to the devil. You can give him your soul by worshiping him, you can ignore God's method of saving men, Jesus Christ's redemption, and lose your soul, but there is no evidence that Satan is in the pawnbroker business. This makes a marvelous fiction theme in stories like The Devil and Daniel Webster and Faust's legendary struggles, but it is not a biblical theme at all, and I wouldn't waste time with it.